Hello and a warm welcome on what is a glorious night for football, perfect playing conditions. My name is Derek Ray, and with me in the commentary position is the former Arsenal fullback Lee Dixon. And this has all the makings of a highly engrossing match. This ought to be a thriller, Lee.
Yeah, thank you, Derek. Always my favourite time of the week, spending time with you at games. We should be in for a belter here with these two.
And this is how the hosts will begin the game today. The Brazilian Neto is the man between the posts. Ferland Mendy plays with Kyle Walker as fullbacks. Alan starts with Moussa Sissoko in central midfield. And in attack, it's the very pacey Timo Werner. Must take the lead here. Oh, he's been denied. And they remain locked together.
Well, the goalkeeper has earned his corner there. A fabulous save.
Classy goalkeeping.
Well, it was a good save from the goalkeeper, but you'd expect him to make that save, wouldn't you?
And introducing the visitors' lineup today. Nick Pope gets the nod between the posts. Ferland Mendy plays with Trent Alexander-Arnold in the fullback positions. And they line up with just the one striker looking to do a bit of damage. Conte. Mendy. Virgil van Dijk. Giving the ball to the opposition that time. Read it superbly to take back possession. Well, that's the kind of play you want from your defender. Conte. And he's in. Intercepting it intelligently. Timo Werner. And return to Rashford. Timely intervention. The outcome is a goal kick here. Conte. Still level here, but the pressure escalating. An inability to keep hold of the ball there. A good and fair challenge. A really intense pressure applied. Saint-Maximin, can they take the lead here? And the keeper making sure that was pushed well away from danger. Sissoko. And here's Dembele. Sissoko. Dembele. Now Sissoko. Saint-Maximin. Werner. Can he put them in front? Yes is the emphatic answer. And you have to say it was on the cards. Well, the Krakens get things going once more. Can they find a reply? Mahrez. Now with Rashford. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Read it well. A foul it most certainly was. Free kick given. Marcus Rashford. And here's Alan. Werner. Mastery of the passing game. Dembele. Well, that's a foul, and it sets up a free kick in a dangerous position. They won't complain about having won the corner, and maybe an opportunity to increase their advantage. Taken short. Giving it a try. Well, the keeper had to concentrate. Well, a corner right on the back of the last one. Going short. Saint-Maximin. Werner. Perfect challenge. Well, he's given it away. And space to attack. Alexander Arnold. Conte now. Mahrez. Well, that is a defender's job to come to the rescue. A good looking move. Mendy. On to Werner. Dembele. Rashford. Mendy has it, moving the ball forward with purpose. Mendy. Onto Diego Carlos. Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. Mane. Committed challenge. Rashford. And taking it away. Conte. Mahrez. Now Sissoko. And back with Bruno Fernandes. Perfectly positioned to take it away. So 1 minute of stoppage time, that's what the officials have said. The first half here comes to an end. For his side so far, don't you think, Lee?
Well, Derek, it certainly was a good 45 minutes from the lad. Obviously got the goal to give him the lead, but he's looked very, very...
And back in business, the Kraken's trailing going into this second half. Will they come up with the right answers? Messi. Alexander Arnold. Messi. Ben Yedder. N'Golo Conte. Mahrez. Shot attempted. I'm not testing the keeper at all with that effort.
Well, just look at the stats up there. They really haven't created enough. Not tested the goalkeeper, not tested the defence. Mind you, on it.
And maybe Rashford. Oh, a stellar piece of defending. A good effect of pressure high up the pitch. Virgil van Dijk. Conte. Good use of advantage by the referee. And space to cross it. N'Golo Conte. Now with Messi. And he read it well defensively. Dembele. On to Werner. Good tackle, taken away. Messi. Bruno Fernandes. Conte has it. Mane. Virgil van Dijk. Bruno Fernandes has it. Mane. Well, look as though they might be in just for a second or two. Sissoko. Timo Werner. Well, they couldn't keep it. And intercepted it. There's a slide rule pass. Rashford. Well, he stopped them just when they looked menacing. Ben Yedder. Play stopped. It is a free kick. And to take it away. Well, just couldn't keep the ball. Mane. Well, that's a foul, and it sets up a free kick in a dangerous position. Could play it in. Sissoko. Mane. So 20 minutes to go. He's lost it. Saint-Maximin, but it can't get through. Mahrez. Now the Kraken's moving the ball forward. What can they do from here? Conte. Showing patience, looking for the equaliser. And he could cash in. Messi! And he's gone and scored to level it again.
Well, here's the replay. It's a very neat piece of deception to get past the defender. But then there's plenty to do from there. He's hit it so well. Lots of pace, lots of power. And the keeper just can't react in time. Great strike.
Inside the last quarter of an hour. Saint-Maximin. It's with Alan. Beautifully timed. Well, no let up, plenty of pressure. Alan. Rashford. Werner. Dembele. And now Rashford. Alan. And an astute piece of defending. Saint-Maximin. Diego Carlos. And they're on the front foot, looking for a winner near the end of this game. Alan. And return to Rashford. A really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. Ben Yedder. Rashford. Saint-Maximin has it. Well, possibilities in the centre. An alert intervention. On the attack. Is this to be late drama? Well, he's won the ball. Good tackle. And just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages. Raphael Varane. Well, that's it for the 90 minutes, but this is not over, and 2 15-minute periods of extra time to come. And so the story continues. The first period of extra time, and no one is leaving.
Well, fitness levels are going to be tested now, Derek.
Mendy. A chance maybe from the wide position. Sissoko. Now with promise. Alan. And back with promise. And the referee is quite rightly letting it go. And they'll be happy to have... A long way out. Oh, a tremendous block. N'Golo Conte. On to Messi. Can they hit on the break? Well, they seem to be onto something positive, but it faded away. And I must say, that was a very promising attack. The alarm bells were sounding. Quincy Promes. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. Bruno Fernandes. Mahrez. Conte has it. Still pushing for the goal that would put them ahead, but not forcing it. Messi! Ball is loose. Well, nothing comes of it.
Well, the fans know they were lucky not to be behind there. They can't keep conceding chances like that.
And it's Gabriel Jesus. Here's Promes. Carrasco. Carrasco! And there is the goal! He's found the net. Joy unconfined. Well, as they kick off again, 2-1 the current state of affairs. Well, the stoppage time situation, 1 minute here. Messi, on to Bruno Fernandes. Everyone so frightened to make a mistake at this juncture. Half time in extra time, and they cannot be separated.
Well, 15 more minutes, and then you know what we got then, don't you? The dreaded penalties.
Well, the big question, who will come out on top? We're into the second period of extra time here.
To be replaced by number 22, Leroy Fer.
Lionel Messi. Here's Ben Yedder. Can he put it in? And they've done it to square the game once again. Exhilarating. Well, another equaliser. What a topsy-turvy game this has been. N'Golo Kanté. And it wasn't a great pass, was it? They're on the scent of a winner late in this game. Gabriel Jesus now showing excellent judgment to intercept. Well, for more on the injury, let's go down to our reporter, Jeff Shreves.
He went over his ankle quite severely, but he's carried on, so I think he's going to be okay.
Cheers, Jeff. Ben Yedder. Ben Yedder! Denied by the bar. Back in play here. Being pressed hard. Gabriel Jesus. Time is fast running out. 5 minutes left in the second period of extra time here. Promes. Now the attack promising as it was. Scuppered there. Ben Yedder. And attempting the through ball. Intercepting it intelligently. On the offensive, is there to be late excitement? Now they've lost it. And the fourth official confirming that we'll have one additional minute. So after 120 minutes of action, no winner declared. And now it is all about the penalty shootout. And just like that, he's come up with the save.
Well, you have to have strong hands as a goalkeeper, and look at that.
And the penalty converted here.
Well, that's hours of practice, Derek. Hours of practice.
Oh, he saved it!
Well, the goalkeeper guessed, but he guessed the right way. Good save.
And he scores from the spot.
Confident, head down, lovely strike.
And he's denied them from the spot.
Oh, it's lovely goalkeeping, really is.
It comes down to this, a goal, and they win the game. He's gambled on direction and won.
Well, he's got his angles right there. Just look at that for goalkeeping.
So, and he succeeds in finding the bottom corner.
An ex-penalty taker myself. I love it when it goes in the net.
And now a heaven-sent opportunity to win the match. And the penalty to win it.
Well, he looked cool. He looked calm. He was in the zone. Superb composure. Well played indeed.
Well, let's take another look at that goal, shall we?
Yeah.